I strolled through Veterans Memorial Park today, enjoying the sights along the waterfront bay, ducks swimming round, kids dipping toes, and I soon forgot about my worldly woes. High above were feathered clouds in the sky as gentle breezes slowly urged them by. All through this park a path does wind past a memorial explaining an event in time. There were many families enjoying their games near that memorial with those many names. So I neared and I audibly spoke every one as all around me others reveled in their fun. Maybe all these men named, those now forgot, many years ago had also played on this spot, not thinking of the sacrifice that they would give their very being for a freedom we now live. So please tell all Orillians about the toll paid by these warriors named on this scroll, for it is now their turn to watch and defend our great country, Canada, to the end. May God bless our veterans.